Today I'm starting to work on a new Paganini Caprice, number 9. And it's not so easy, but I decided to document my journey with it, so from day 1 up to when I can actually play it and perform it. So this is day 1,